What's up, players? Today is day 5. Well, you can't see the pinky because of the, there we go. Day 5. And the glorious, the American fat man, who's trying to change his appearance, outlook on life, ass size. I'm not really sure what I'm trying to change. But I'm gonna be fucking smaller. Why do it? Went to the walk to BP. Went to Mark's. Had lunch with Mark and Mom. Then I went swimming. I enjoyed this wonderful fucking day. I don't know if you saw that. I don't know if I put it into the thing. There we go. I enjoyed this wonderful day. Swam for 2.5 hours. I am completely dog-ass tired. So, my true blood is out. I'll probably wait and do P90X then. Other than that, evil look. Other than that, I'm gonna friggin' go to sleep. I am tired. I triple did everything. Packed my whole entire afternoon except for lunch. Lunch, I was sitting on my ass, jamming chicken in my face. Like right here. Like, oh. Jamming chicken in my face. Along with potato wedges, which probably weren't the greatest thing to be eating at the moment. Fuck. Sorry. Sorry for yawning. I'm dead tired. I like the contrasty look. Anyway. I got clips of my day. Enjoy. And we'll do day 6 tomorrow.